Okay, so let's play 6/8 with two-handed 16ths occurring on the cymbal, but we're going to do some accenting here. So, 16ths, 1 E and a 2 E and a 3 E and a. Let's accent all the right strokes. No pun intended. Notice I'm taking a bigger stroke, harder stroke, a more meaningful stroke on the right hand. And we put that with 6/8. Notice I need to bring my right hand to the snare after 6 strokes on the hi-hat.